And the race boiled down to the battle between Ferrari and Toyota.